I need to work on these shells. How are you doing today? Tonight? Wherever you are in the world? You want to help me? I got a bunch of shells that I have to organize. You are welcome to watch on. Categorize these shells. Thank you. broken. I don't want that one. That one's pretty cool. I like that. It's different. That one goes over there. That one goes over there. Thank you. favorite. They're called Jingles. I love these. Looks like a fish. So pretty. I had to get my polyurethane because I thought I'd shine up my shelves.
is so pretty. I hope you can see it. So pretty. You might have to zoom in to see them all. show you why I'm doing all this. I make pendants. These are shells. And I just put one of those emblems on. And it's a pendant. I don't know where it went. Okay, I found it right here. See? That's a heart. These are two shells glued together. And that's a little swan. It's not finished yet, but it's on its way to be finished. I've got a few things to do to it, but aren't they beautiful? So pretty. There's so many different things you can do with these. I'm gonna use this. I'm gonna make this one as a fish. A fish pendant. Doesn't hurt to do it again. I wanted to see what this one looked like. Oh yeah, that's gonna be pretty. They look distressed, but I'm going to. That noise you hear in the background are my bunnies. I have two bunnies, and they're eating right now. You might even be able to hear them crunching. Crunching on their hay. His name is Summer, the one that's eating. That was my electric heater kicking on. This is gonna look pretty. Yeah. live on the beach. And there are so many shells I pick up on this beach, so many different shells. It's a helicopter going by. Markings on it. What else did I want to do? Oh yes. This looks like a heart. I'm gonna do that one. And I'll just glue this onto another shell because it's so small. Reminds me of a creamsicle. As shiny as it's gonna get. Of course, not all of these won't be made into pendants because they're too big. You know, that's too big. It's going to look like. Now my bunny's trying to get out of the cage. He's biting on the wire. I let him out a few times a day. Looks pretty. This is so old. So very old. I feel honored to have these in my possession. They've been tumbling around in the ocean for so many years. I find so much beauty in imperfect shells. People will just walk by these. All these shells I pick up, they would just walk by them, looking for the perfect shell. There's perfection in imperfection. Everybody and everything is perfectly imperfect. Makes their beauty pop out. It's like putting makeup on a woman, I guess. I don't know. Okay, what else? I think that's pretty. This one is extremely unique. I've never seen anything like this before in my life. The shell itself is very rough. It feels like velour. That fabric velour, but it's not, of course. It's just, I'm gonna do this one. I wanna see what this. It'll intensify the little dots on it. And protect this shell. Because it's so unique, and I would have to say this is so old. I can't believe I found this. I found this just the other day. So unique. We'll see how that one dries. such a thick shell. It's so old. They feel alive to me for some reason. They feel like they have, like, a soul or consciousness. However you want to term it. That's pretty. Okay. Anything else I want to do right now? That's different. I don't know what that came from. I can't even. I don't know. With all those little striation grooves, I don't know what this was. Usually, you can tell. These are pretty. I made a necklace out of this. I should go get it to show you. But maybe next time. I don't know where it is. Too, is I glue this on a surface such as something like this. Oh, this would be perfect actually. It's fitting just perfectly. And, oh yeah, that's perfect. And what I do is I hot glue all the spaces right here. I seal it up. And then I put something that can, a wire to hang it. And then you can use this as a essential oil necklace. You put drip the essential oils in that hole. And you just wear it, and you can smell the essential oils all day. So, these two go together. I'm gonna keep these two together. And that's what I would use something like this for. It's very old. I have so much history in my hands right now. So many energies. A That sounded like a plow truck, didn't it? We plow sand around here because I'm 200 feet from the ocean. And when the high tide comes up, it brushes all the dirt onto the streets and they have to plow it back onto the beach. Okay. This was unique. It's so imperfect. It's a shell, but it's deformed. And somehow it's becoming deformed over the years. Isn't that unique? I love it. I absolutely love it. So I'm going to make this into a necklace. I love unique people and unique material, unique situations, everything unique and different. There's beauty in everything. So much from different people who are unique. Well, we are all unique. This one is very old as well. Look at that. You see the carvings in it? I don't know what that's caused from. It almost tells a story. You didn't just hear my stomach rumble. It's breakfast time. That's gonna be pretty too. I made a necklace out of a sand dollar. Just a very plain necklace. This represents Jesus Christ. Those are the holes that he was hung. They pierced his feet in. And that's the spear that went through his chest. And if you turn it around, all those leaves, all those petals are the poinsettia from the Christmas plant. Excuse my stomach. And if you gently cut this open, there's five doves in there representing peace, and that's what Jesus spread, was peace. Oh, I wanted to do this one too. I'm almost finished. I hope you enjoyed this. going to do today? Do you think I should do a piece of wood? Let's see how the wood with polyurethane, how that looks. Okay, it's early here. I have to go feed my bunnies and myself and my doggy. No one has had breakfast yet. Thank you for watching.